Thank you. I developed a one-man show using my own arrangements of traditional Negro spirituals to highlight the evolution of the Negro spiritual. It was created from a really terrible, oppressive environment, and from kidnapping and brainwashing and indoctrination, we get something so poignant and beautiful and moving and staggeringly simple, but overwhelmingly impactful. First time I did the show, there was basically not a dry eye in the house.
Kritisch angeschaut, heimlich ist König vom Paradeblatt, hinter mal ein Plätzchen hat, für von Kind und Kund. Und da strecken wir uns hin, ich und meine Nachbarin, weit wird uns trara. Soll dazu sein.
Il tradito al suolo. Thank you.
He's a very smart prince. He's a prince who prepares. Knowing this time I'd run from him, he spread pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares, and I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. You think, what do you want? You think, make a decision. Why not stay and get caught? You think, well, that's a thought. What would be his response? But then what if he knew who you were, and you know that you're not what he thinks that he wants? And then what if you are what a prince would envision? Although, how can you know who you are till you know what you want, but you don't? So then which do you pick when you're safe out of sight in yourself and where everything's wrong? Or where everything's right and you know that you'll never belong? And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a bowling's exciting at all once you're there, though it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that at stake, and you've stalled long enough, and you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Even if they don't care, you'll be better off there where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you pry off your shoes. Then from out of the blue, and without any guide, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. You'll just leave him a clue. For example, a shoe. Then you'll see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you who is stuck with a shoe in a stew in the goo. And we've learned something too, something you never knew on the steps of the palace.
Thank you.
It cries.
My blackness. Once was a boy of peculiar grace, a dangerous existence for a man of my race. A black boy from a lawless town where everyone carries a gun. I carried shame in a holster round my waist. A boy of peculiar grace, manhood lost but not found till now. Dreams that kept me awake, isolated by strange desires, have formed, not embraced. A graceful boy in a dangerous place. Alone, a subject of curiosity, for the old folks to speculate. What wrong with that boy? A stranger in my hometown, an oddity, the butt of a joke, a hurt that can't be erased. The South is no place for a boy with peculiar grace. I'll go north, I'll make my way. Nothing can stop me, no reason to stay. The South is no place for a boy with peculiar grace. Goodbye, Gippsland, goodbye, shame. Goodbye, nightmares, goodbye, pain. Goodbye, pistol in my mama's purse. Goodbye, pastors in the Baptist church. Goodbye, daddy and your good time women. Goodbye, honky-tonks and sinners in them. Say goodbye to Charles, baby. I'm finally free. I'm free. I'm free.
Oh,
Oh. love, love.